Hello, welcome to our gallery, The Art of the Lived Experiment, here in the Bluecoat in the centre of Liverpool. In the oldest building in our city centre, but this particular part was bombed during the war and it got rebuilt only 5-6 years ago. It's been designed to be a very good experimental contemporary art space, and we're really excited that the exhibition is actually being all placed in the rooms and the spaces within this particular area. The Art of the Lived Experiment is a very exciting piece of contemporary art collection that Erin Williamson has pulled together, and we are just delighted that it's going over to Grand Rapids. I think our relationship is just getting better and better. The fact that we can look at how we create art from different perspectives, from different contexts, is really quite exciting. The work you're seeing in our exhibition, that the artists come from around the globe, from India, Australia, as well as the UK and nearer in some of the European countries. But to actually see how more American work will be added to it, I think will show you a growing concept. And so we're quite delighted that we're able to start talking to you about how we can develop art more and more. This week we've had our Congress, and we had Chris Smith and team from DisArt come over, and it was lovely to see how excited they are about the exhibition and how they are really looking forward to seeing the impact it has over in Grand Rapids. We just hope you can get everything. We hope that you'll feel very excited about it, and we hope it will be the beginning of a long and fruitful relationship for the years to come. We're going to make sure you get a sort of sense and scope of all the work. Obviously we can't put the detail in the short video, but we just want to say thank you for working with us, for believing in the way we do our arts, and for wanting to share it into a wider environment that is Grand Rapids and beyond. And I wish you every success in what you're going to be planning for this art and for the Art of the Lived Experiment in 2015.